about gatherings like these that bring people together, particularly during difficult times?
Emma, it's very important. I've been part of the attending AIS functions now for 7 years, including home visits. I think it's very important that we as a community get together as one, have the opportunity, for example, as an Iftar dinner, to eat together, meet different members of the community, and demonstrate through that that we are one.
And what do you think about AIS efforts over the years? As you said, you've been to quite a few events over 7 years.
Yeah, so I met Armit in about 2017, I think. I was impressed by the efforts that he was making in many areas of the community. I thought it was important that through my role in courts and personally to support the work that he was doing, more broadly people like yourself now, in which we are bringing communities together. We are minimising marginalisation, we are connecting with each other, and I feel that's very important as a member of the Victorian community to be part of that and to encourage all, I guess, sections or members of the community to be as one.